Okay, so we'll go ahead and get started with tonight's program. Tonight's program, Ivan Brown. It's called Cinquecento Queen Cristina. It was founded in 2011. It's an ensemble group, semi-professional, an audition chamber choir noted for its performances of lesser-known 17th century music with period instruments. The people, okay? let's see, their upcoming concert, Queen Cristina, is a narrated story of a woman who ruled Sweden from 1633 to 1654, declared a boy at birth. Now, right now, you're wondering, like, what's next, okay? Reassigned as a girl the following day, then raised to be king of Sweden during the mid-1600s. Flamboyant Christina left a trail of ambiguous controversy that extended into many aspects of her life across numerous countries of Europe. Does the word Kardashian come up in your mind right now? A contentious religious conversion, an unexpected abdication from her crown, a variety of scandalous relationships all helped to create this controversy of Christina's life. But the music, art, and scholarship Christina lived with, inspired and commissioned, remained a pure testament to the multifaceted beauty of the Baroque era. Tonight, Cinquecento presents two excerpts from their upcoming concert, a narrated tale of contemporary conjecture woven with historical facts, accompanied by gorgeous music by Carissimi, Gesualdo, Stradella, and other composers, all under the leadership of artistic director Ivan Brown. Let's give him a warm PK welcome.
Thank you.
Huh? How's that for a start? We get it going here? Okay.